Okay. Delphi, Sendude, and Lunch Money.
Hello.
It's cracking, boy.
Hello. I am going to throw you down a challenge. You're not going to expect this one. You ready?
I am curious.
Go on, then.
We're doing 5 minutes of Crazy Taxi.
What?
Five crazy minutes?
Highest.
I don't even have Crazy Taxi.
You get it on Steam. It's like a fiver, right? Highest highest fare after 5 minutes wins a point.
That's awesome.
Okay, so hello everyone. We're doing the Crazy Taxi. We've got 5 crazy minutes to get as far and as much money in the pot as we can. I'm going to blank it out so you can't see who's winning. Are you guys ready for some Crazy Taxi?
My beer belly says yes.
Okay. Hit resume game in
3, 2, 1. And we're going. Oh, you want to see my guy? Look at that beer belly. That bald head. Here we go.
Who's
amazing? Easy
Joe.
Beady
Joe.
Cable car stop top. Let's go!
Let's do this!
I got 50 cents! I'm getting up! Spinny misses!
I'm gonna
hit the jump!
Yes, I hit the jump!
I missed the jump.
My is like doing its own thing.
I guess it doesn't matter if I just like smash into people.
No. Hit as many people as you
want. Oh, I only got a normal because I hit a tree.
I'm going for this lady here. No, stop diving out the way. West Side Beach. All right, let's do this.
Cable car stop bottom.
I couldn't remember what change drive was, and I just tried to reverse for 5 minutes without being in reverse. Oh my god, my controller just constantly pulls to the right. This game is almost unplayable.
I am crashing into so much stuff right now.
I am nailing this. I have never played this game before, but I am loving it.
It's like traditional Xbox, traditional Dreamcast all over again.
Oh no, I got a yellow. That's not good.
Going to the cafeteria. Oh, I got both my yellow.
You guys are getting like a load of nostalgia from this, probably. I've never played this game before.
Wait, hit the jump. 50 cents. Cheers, boo.
Going to the record store. I've got right dude in my car.
Oh my god, I'm on the beach! A woman just screamed at me.
I'm kind of loving the turning physics in this game. It's like driving a go-kart.
Kind of just sort of like jerks to the side.
Yeah, it has like no physics at all.
I'm at the cafeteria. I got a normal. Once again, I am doing bad. Oh, I'm going for this red one.
Is the colour of the symbol above the head, you get more.
Yeah, you get more. Out of journey.
My controller is just like, you know what? There's a car there. Swing at it. Go. Yeah, I got a speedy.
I've had 2 speedies, bitch.
Stop the car! Watch reverse! What? There it is. Oh my god, this game is. Are you shitting me right now?
I've got a priest.
You have to press accelerate while in reverse to go backwards.
Yeah.
I've got a priest in my car who wants to go to the church, would you believe?
Oh, I'm going to the record store.
I would kind of love it if this is how actual, like, stuff was.
Through the car park.
Dude, woo! I've taken taxis in China. It's pretty similar.
Oh my god, when you're on any land but road, your car is just like, nope.
I've got to go back to the
road. I'm taking a black guy to the fried chicken shack.
My car just did a burnout for like 5 whole seconds. This is bullshit. Oh, I've got to go to the heliport. This is like one of the furthest journeys.
Oh, I'm going to the heliport. Maybe we just picked up the same dude.
Is he a guy in like a crappy coat of fake fur?
No, I've got like a guy in like a Hawaiian shirt with a video camera.
I think I'm going to go ahead and build.
I've heard you, the same scream is ridiculous. Oh, cool, let's do this.
Oh, I'm picking up a punk.
Oh, yeah.
Best mohawk.
I've got
God, I keep driving, I keep getting green and then driving out of the zone because it does not break this game.
I'm taking a guy to church. Yes!
Got a bad feeling that this is definitely not my one. Fried chicken shack, here we go!
I'm feeling good about this. I don't know if I'm like missing out on some way of getting like extra money that you guys know about from them, but...
I doubt it.
In terms of dropping people off, I think I'm doing pretty good.
You are behaving at or near expectations.
I'm doing better than I thought I would, to be honest. Oh, priest.
I would laugh if you still come last somehow.
I'll probably still come last somehow, yeah. Yeah. I'm like dead confident and then.
Gotta get to the fried chicken shop.
I'm going to the police station. That's on the other side of the city, I think.
No, it's really far away, actually. That was like, that's like an expert run.
I'm off to the baseball stadium, bitches.
I've just come back to the church again. I just came from the church. Oh, yeah. I'm taking loads of short fares somehow.
Oh, I went from the record store to the church, and I went back to the record store.
My car sounds like it's backfiring a lot.
Oh, under a minute left, guys.
Oh, 40 seconds. I've got to get to this.
Oh, I got a speedy. Finally, a priest just gave me a fist bump. I'm going to the record store from the church. I just picked up a punk.
Oh, I'm off to the police station.
I missed out.
Oh, we're off to the fried chicken shack.
I'm on the grass and my car won't drive, and I've hit a tree. This is not going well. I'm already failed this drive.
Oh, I've got 20 seconds to get to the bank. Let's do this.
17 seconds to make the record store.
Oh, 24 seconds to get to the record store. Police station, place that I'm going.
I will get you there, my hatted friend.
Oh, church, I think that's behind me.
So, I got a red.
Oh, no.
Oh, 3, 2, 1.
I deserve.
Is your time up? I've got 8 seconds left on mine. I must have been slow to start.
Oh, right.
Oh, I've got time up.
That screen, I'm ready to read it out when you guys are.
Alright, so we're going to go over the scores. What did we get? Let's see. We're going to go in reverse order, and well, I want the amount of customers you picked up and your total fare. So, Delphi, we'll start with you.
Alright, okay. I got 10 customers for $2,689.62.
$2,689.
Yeah.
Okay. That's pretty good.
Send it. I don't know if that's good or not.
I got 9 customers, but I got 2,000.
Hang on. 2,000.
$732.86.
$2,732. So you've just beaten Delphi.
Oh, man.
Yes!
Dang it.
Lunch money. Lunch money.
That was just him beating one off.
Okay, just pause it. Lunch money, what did you get?
I had 9 customers.
9 customers.
And I got a grand total of 2,000.
Yep.
458.
I beat someone.
All right, so me. I got 9 customers and a total of 3,433.
What? How do you get like the same customers and so much more money?
You must have got a lot of speedies.
I'm just the craziest taxi.